Shannon, and let the music play. It's Cool 96.5 Southern Idaho Super Hits. Kat?
Yes, sir.
Let the knowledge flow.
Oh, knowledge.
It's not flowing, Kat.
All right, you want some knowledge? Yes. I'll lay some knowledge on you. There are 7 Mondays till Christmas.
7 Mondays till...
Yeah.
What day's Christmas on?
A Friday.
So count the Fridays.
Oh. Okay, there's 7
Fridays.
We like Fridays,
Fridays better anyways. It'd be like, Fridays? Yeah, you say 7 Mondays. I'm like, crap.
It's use your common sense day.
You should do that and count Fridays.
Thank you. I will use my common sense. And
really,
there's
though,
7 Fridays.
Only 7. Wow. What?
I'm ready.
Are you?
No.
I have my Christmas lights on in here, and that's about
you
as
did.
Ready
You turned on your twinkle lights.
Yes. But they've been up for 3 years, so.
It's King Tut Day.
King Tutankhamun.
His entrance to his...
Tomb,
there you go. Was discovered today in 1922.
You know what would have been great is if they would have found it on Halloween Day and they could have knocked on it and said trick or treat and if it could have answered.
And it was before antibiotics, so any bacteria is still in there, you know, and you die.
Ew, gross.
The curse of King Tut's tomb.
All right, that's gross.
It's Chicken Lady Day.
That sounds gross, too.
It's not a lady dressed up as a chicken.
Is she part chicken?
No, she's not part chicken. She was a community involved person, and she worked for the second largest chicken restaurant.
Oh.
We won't name names. And I bet you she brought lots of chicken sandwiches to fundraisers. Chicken sandwiches.
Community events. Chicken sandwiches.
And it's Ralph Macchio's birthday.
Daniel-san. The Karate Kid.
He was born in 1961. I didn't realize he was older than me.
54 years old? I cheated. I read it earlier.
Oh.
I didn't do the math.
You did
I knew
math?
That. I knew that. Really, though, yeah, that's one of those. You're like, yeah, he's that old.
Yeah.
He's like Tom Cruise. He looks the same as he did 54 years ago. You know, he was offered the role as Marty on Back to the Future, turned it down because he thought the movie sounded goofy.
It is goofy.
Great career move, though, right?
Yeah, really, because after Karate Kid, his just...
That was it.
It's Candy Day.
Ooh, I want candy.
Well, there's lots of candy to be had.
There is.
Have you raided your child's
Halloween
bag yet?
I did not do my duty as a parent over the weekend. I forgot to take candy from them.
You didn't take candy from your children?
So yesterday I went home early before they got home from school, and I went through and I took my fair share of candy.
Uh-huh.
My son Titus, the oldest, comes home and he goes to his bucket and he's like, I'm missing a Reese's and a Skittles. He's like grilling his brothers and sisters, like, did you guys get into my candy? I'm missing the Reese's and Skittles. And I'm sitting like on the couch. I'm like, oh, where'd you keep your bucket?
Dog got it.
Probably put that somewhere else.
Wow, he's like the Rain Man for counting candy.
You have like 150 pieces of candy. How do you know you're missing a Skittle? I was so busted.
Always sort through the candy
before they look at it.
Before they dump it out onto the table. And
I have learned my lesson.
Mm-hmm.
None of the other kids caught on.
No.
But him. Skittles.
Candy!
You know why candy's so good?
Why?
Because of all the sugar.
Woo!
It's the Archies here on Cool.